Shredder, faceless.
You good? You got it off your chest?
It's just we went through all this trouble to set this whole thing up, and the man doesn't even bother to show up.
No. You gotta say it like this. Oh, Shredder, where art thou? See what I did there?
Yeah, real smart, Einstein.
I mean, we beat those dorks down there, and I expect a real fight. Like Jackie Chan in his prime type stuff.
Hold up.
My best. IC2 have left their mark.
Now will you fight us instead of cowering?
Yeah, we beat your bums.
That was just students fighting. Now we must face our teachers. Faster. Come! One at a time or all at once, I don't care, for only I will leave here alive.
Is that so?
Just one guy against four.
Mondo, bummer, dude.
What's the plan of attack, Leo?
The plan?
The who is coming through, the outcome is critical. With my style, sorta like a miracle on 34th Street. In the square of Herald, I gained Ella. Thought I fits like Gerald, Dean Ferraro, who's full of sorrow, cause the hope didn't win. But the sun will still come out tomorrow and shine like 09. Here comes the drunk monk with a quarter valentine. Pass the bone, kid, pass the bone. Let's get on this mission like Indiana Jones. The GZA.
Your move.
It was a goof, you know, it was watching too much of the A-Team and the Love Connection and feeling punchy and being up late and, you know, just having fun.
To this day, we can't figure out why we chose Turtles or what the reason was, but I did a sketch to try to make Pete laugh, and it was a Ninja Turtle. I dubbed it a Ninja Turtle.
It worked.
The turtle standing upright, yeah, and it worked, and he laughed, and because I had to do his own version to top my version, which I had to do one to top his, and we sort of got into this dueling sketches type thing, and by the end of the night, we ended up with a sketch that had four turtles on it, each of them with different weapons, and Pete had added, to top the Ninja Turtle part, Teenage Mutant, to the Ninja Turtle that I... You know, reading comics was a great way to... It would be just a way to take you away. I mean, you know, you got one or two TV stations on a black and white TV, so that wasn't much fun. And so you'd read a lot of these comics and then try to imitate...
Whole favorite. Different world.
Oh, yeah, whole different world. And I think it was when you realized, you know, the exciting part of when you started drawing the comics itself, that... You could yourself create your own adventures.